Dear Heavenly Father, I've written you a couple of letters, knowing my words won't find you. Also, I left you a reminder, letting you know that my soul sold and you was the co-signer. Since you're the ultimate designer, I kinda thought that you could maybe help me out a little bit. I wanna be an insider, figuring out why some other motherfuckers suffering and shit, yeah. But I don't mean nothing by it. Always wonder why my life is never putting up numbers. In that slumber, fresh up out the sheets, niggas mad I don't get the same sleep as last summer. I'm guessing it should be you that I think. Guess though, I'm misunderstanding what unity means. I'm seeing a whole crowd of thinkers in the world full of bitches who hip to the same shit and let the rest go. My word, but I ain't really that exotic, I promise. Same shit as ever, we laughing, smoking that comic. Honest, trying to round me up some commas. Digging up the knowledge so I can sit and spit it with Dalai Lama. If you listen, you could consider the possibilities. Around the same time, these peoples got in the feeling me. Lot of niggas hating and they should consider killing me. Cause I'm trying to get answers, I can't get past where the ceiling be. Open my mind up, fuck with it literally. Cause I can't really vibe to this positive energy. So I'm just trying to get my cake up. Niggas lost in the sauce till somebody get them steaks up. Somebody play that shit makeup. So I can sit back and relax, because in it I don't say nothing. I let my face run, do it quite often. But I ain't satisfied, man, this game ain't in the coffin. Why these niggas mad, man, a couple songs flossing. Bitch niggas can't catch flows, I'm straight mossing. We making hits and if y'all ain't liking the haps, all cool and I'ma still teach you suckers about this rap. Open your eyes, you wasting life in a nap. How you supposed to share your soul if you don't know where it's at? How you supposed to share your soul if you don't know where it's at?